Okay, hello everybody. Well, as a king of yore once said, once more unto the breach, dear friends. This is a time to, you know, try to lift our spirits, keep our spirits up and keep smiling, which is what I try to do by singing you in these songs. When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. When you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your sighing, be happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your sighing, happy again. Keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you. When you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. Here in Los Angeles, it's a very pleasant 73 degrees Fahrenheit. It's like 23 degrees Celsius. I must say, you know, things are very bad in the two cities I love most, Los Angeles and London. My hearts go out to everybody there. Be safe, stay safe, be strong. Here in LA, well, you know, we're out in the sun. I was even able to play two sets of tennis doubles this morning, won both sets. It's great in LA. That's why everybody wants to come here. If your plans include a trip out west, take the highway, that is my way, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it goes from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles along the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Goes through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, she's mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Flagstaff, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Paul Stokes, San Bernardino, won't you get hip to this timely tip? If your plans include a California trip, get your kinks on Route 66. Well, it goes through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, she's mighty pretty, you'll see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Pasco, San Bernardino, won't you get hip to this timely tip? If your plans include a California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Get your kicks on Route 66. Yeah, baby, Route 66. This is going to be the oldest song I sing today. Going all the way back to 1917. I've never sung this song before, but today seemed like the day because there's a couple of things we're celebrating. A little later on this afternoon, our niece Emily is getting married in Santa Monica to Jerry. Margaret introduced them, so you know that's fantastic. But even more unlikely, my cousin Phil in Spain right now, I think. Hello, he's Phil. Watching. Want to send out congratulations to he and Jane on their wedding. You know, Phil's 75. It's his first time getting married. He told me he waited long enough. And so anyway. The bells are ringing for me and my gal. The birds are singing for me and my gal. Everybody's been knowing to a wedding they're going, and for weeks they've been sewing every Susie and Sal. Congregating for me and my gal. The rabbi's waiting for me and my gal. And someday we're gonna build a little home for two or three or four or more in Loveland for me and my gal. The bells are ringing for me and my gal. The birds are singing for me and my gal. Everybody's been knowing to a wedding they're going, and for weeks they've been sewing every Susie and Sal. They're congregating for me and my gal. The rabbi's waiting for me and my gal. And someday I'm gonna build a little home for two or three or four or more in Loveland for me and my gal. Yes, in Loveland for me and my gal. I said in Loveland for me and my gal. This one's also for you, Phil, because you like this song. The only other time I did it, I'm going to try and do all the songs I've enjoyed most today over the coming out here on the front porch. But if I don't get to the one you requested, we'll try to do it next time. But this was a song I wrote about the first time I heard of Los Angeles. It was December 1964, and Sam Cooke got killed. And when I came to California 10 years later, I thought of all that, and I wrote this song. And also, this song mentions a night in 1964, the year he died, when he stepped into the ring with Cassius Clay, the night he won the heavyweight championship of the world. And that night is currently a movie, the current movie called One Night in Miami, which chronicles that night. So here's my tune. And at the end of this, I might go crazy and go into a Sam Cooke song, just because. Winter's gone, but the clouds above still loom. As I sit here in my lonely motel room, thinking back to 1964, and a time that was, and a man who ain't no more. He was shot down dead, he was lying cold. Good Lord took you, Mr. Soul. The first time I heard of L.A., Sam Cooke passed away. And I sang, come on and let the good times roll. Come on and let the good times roll. Come on, let the good time roll, roll, roll. Well, it seems so clear, just like yesterday. Sam was standing in the ring with Cassius Clay. He was having a party, ooh, it was so much fun. Sam was born by the river, waiting for the change to come. Then that fateful night came down, a shot was fired and Sam fell down. I just had to tell you, Sam, that you really were my man. So I sang, come on and let the good time roll. Come on and let the good time roll. Come on, let the good time roll. Roll, roll. Sam Cooke sang and Billy Preston played. Who's how Sam twisted the night away. My favorite singer, who are my favorite songs. They keep rolling right along. Come on and let the good time roll. Come on and let the good time roll. Come on, let the good time roll. Along there singing, huh. Ha. Huh. Can't you hear them saying, huh. Ha. Huh. I can know that's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. All day long they work so hard till the sun is going down. Working on the highways and byways and wearing a frown. You hear them moaning their lives away. Then you hear somebody say, that's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. Can't you hear them saying, huh, ha, huh, ha, huh, ha, huh. Don't you know that's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. Ma 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 ma. My work is so hard, give me water, I'm thirsty, ma. My work is so hard, going home. One of these days, one of these days, I'm going home, see my woman, who I love so dear. But meanwhile, I've got to work right here. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. That's the sound of the men working on the chain gang. All right, we're going to leave. We're going to leave America. We're going to go to Africa for a little bit now. I was very lucky. I was able to play in East Africa in the 1970s, and I think this is probably Kenya's most popular song. It's called Malaika, which means my little angel. My little angel, if only I had enough money, I'd ask you to marry me. Ah, could that be a clue? Malaika, nakupenda malaika. Malaika, nakupenda malaika. Na minifanyeje, keja na mwenzio. Nashindwa na mabisi na we, nigekuoa malaika. Nashindwa na mabisi na we, nigekuoa malaika. Kidege, mukuwaza kidege. Kidege, mukuwaza kidege. Nami nifanyeje, keja na mwenzio. Nashindwa na malisi na we, nigekuwa kidege. Nashindwa na malisi na we, nigekuwa kidege. Pesa za samboyo roho yango. Pesa za samboyo roho yango. Keja na mwenzio. Nashindwa na malisi na we, nigekuoa malaika. Nashindwa na malisi na we, nigekuoa malaika. Malaika, nakupenda malaika. Malaika, nakupenda malaika. Nakupenda malaika. Nigekuoa malaika. Okay, let's take a little pause just for a second while I say, you know, I'm not going to sing any holiday songs today, but I do want to give a plug. You know, I'm very lucky. You know, I'm in two bands, and one, you know, I haven't played in the Mighty Echoes since March. But we, you know, this is the Mighty Echoes Christmas album right here. It's not too late to go online and find it or get it on Spotify to play with your Christmas holiday celebrations. And I want to give a shout out to John and Charlie, and I hope you keep him well and safe, and hopefully we'll be singing together next year. Now, this next song is a staple of the Mighty Echoes. Also one I'm not accustomed to singing alone, but here we go. Of course, the story of this song is fantastic. Oh, dear.
Oh, it's on. I'm going to put a towel over there, okay. Just in case he...
Okay, so we're back, everybody. So this song, a staple of the Mighty Echoes repertoire, originally written in the 1930s by a gentleman named Solomon Linder. And apparently, you know, he wrote the riff that became very famous. Apparently, that he was so poor growing up in South Africa that for Christmas, the big thing was he got an egg. So, you know, I think most of us are doing better than that. And, you know, the family of Solomon Linda never made a penny from this song, even though it got taken out of Africa in the guise of a folk song, copyrighted in the United States, and becoming a very big hit. And it wasn't until the movie The Lion King got to play in South Africa that the family of Solomon Linda finally went to court and succeeded in getting some money, which they're still doing. Now, in this song, you have a whole range of things that you can be singing. You can sing, oh, in my way, oh, in my way, oh, in my way. You know that part. Or you can sing, ooh, you know that part. And when it comes to it, you can go, ah, bum ba bum ba bum ba bum, bum ba bum ba bum ba, or ah, 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 tons of things. So this is a real sing-along. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. My darling, don't cry, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. Hush, my darling, don't cry, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh, we am wimble away. Oh, we am wimble away. Here we go. Ah, bum ba bum ba bum ba bum. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Here's a great song from 1942. Okay, here we go. When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm is golden sky and the sweet silver song of the lark. Walk on through the wind, walk on through the rain, though your dreams be tossed and blown. Walk on, walk on with hope in your heart, and you'll never walk alone. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. I'm worried now, but I won't be worried long. Okay, I think we're back live on Facebook. So here we go. I've got to plug, you know, I said how great it is to be in a band. I haven't played with the Old Man Dinner Band since February, but we were able to get this fantastic album out. It's on blue vinyl. And, you know, no song on this album is less than 50 years old. So, you know, that shows you right there how good it's going to be. And, I've got cramp. Hold on. Wait a minute. So here's a song from that latest release. Recorded in Muscle Shoals, Alabama. I happen to have been in that studio. I recorded there myself. From Arthur Alec. Yeah, that's not.
That's even better.
Yeah, it's even better, but it's not going to stay. But if it does, well, we'll see. It might. Here we go. Oh, I've got to fix that bottom. Excuse me. I can't see it. There's no. I can't see a thing. Better. No. This happens sometimes. You asked me to give up the hand of the girl I love. You tell me I'm not the man she's worthy of. But who are you to tell her who to love? That's up to her and the Lord above. Better move on. Well, I know you can give her diamond rings and fancy things, but I believe she's better with me without those things. Still, you beg me to set her free. My friend, that'll never be. We better move on. I can't blame you for loving her. Can't you understand, man? She's my girl. And I never gonna let her go. Cause I really love her so. Well, I think you better go. Now I'm getting mighty mad. You've asked me to give up the only girl I've ever had. Maybe I would, but I love her so. I'm never gonna let her go. You better move on. You better move on. Better move on. Better move on. Can we move that line away from there, Mel?
Yeah,
just take it away.
I need to get this one.
Thank you. Thank you, friends. Here's a song from one of my countrymen. I've always loved the Kinks, and I think Ray Davies is just about the most eloquent voice in rock and roll. And,
while I get Insta back, because that's, the best song.
Okay, well, we'll wait. Okay, now we're waiting, you know.
Another filler.
What?
Another filler.
Well, no, I'm not. None of my songs are filler. I'm sorry. Come on.
Filler, no filler.
You know. You know, I am going to come back and do this. So if you've heard any of these songs, I think I've done. It's so hot. So hot. I think I've done about 69 different tunes from out here on the porch, many of which I really didn't know until I got out here and did them. So if you heard any that you liked and want me to do again, just call back, let us know, and we'll try to oblige. The guitar's getting very hot. I'm putting it over here until Margaret comes back with the Instagram people. Hello, Facebook people. You're my favorites. Want to say hi to Dave and Emily out there, and my sister Maureen. Exciting things are happening for them, but we'll get into that later. And there's all my family in London. I know you're suffering there in the lockdown. Yeah, but hang in there. You know, stiff upper lip and all that. Once more under the breach, dear friends. You know, that's why we're British. And but of course, there's nothing like living in LA and living in Hollywood. You know, probably the best thing I ever did, next to asking Margaret to marry me, was come out here and make my home here. It's been a long time now. But in the first place, you know, when I came to LA, I got off the 101 freeway headed south, and I drove down. It looked just as I imagined boulevards looked in Paris. You know, I got off at the Hollywood Bowl, and it was green and it was lush. And I passed Hollywood Boulevard, and I didn't see any trees. And then there was Sunset Boulevard. By the time I got to Santa Monica, I was completely disorientated, as is my Newcastle brown ale. But everything's better now. Here we go. Everybody's a dreamer. Everyone's a star. Everybody's in movies. It doesn't matter who you are. There are stars in every city, in every town, on every street. But when you walk down Hollywood Boulevard, the names are written in concrete. Be nice to Greta Garbo as you walk down the boulevard. She looks so weak and fragile, that's why she tried to be so hard. But they turned her into a princess, and they put her on a throne. So she turned her back on Hollywood, 'cause she wanted to be alone. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some you hardly even heard of. People who worked and struggled and suffered for fame. Some who succeeded and some who struggled in vain. Rudolph Valentino is very much alive, and he looks up ladies' dresses as they slowly pass him by. But watch out for Bela Lugosi, 'cause he's liable to turn and bite. But be nice to Betty Davis, 'cause hers was such a lonely life. If you covered him with garbage, George Sanders would still have smiled. If you trod on Mickey Rooney, he would still turn round and smile. But be nice to dearest Marilyn, 'cause she wasn't very tough. She should have been made of iron and steel, but she was only flesh and blood. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Some that you recognize, some you hardly even heard of. People who worked and struggled and suffered for fame. Some who succeeded and some who suffered in vain. Everybody's a dreamer. Everyone's a star. Everyone's in movies. It doesn't matter who you are. So you who are successful, be always on your guard. Success walks hand in hand with failure along Hollywood movie show. A fantasy world of celluloid villains and heroes. 'Cause celluloid heroes never feel any pain. The celluloid heroes never really die. You can see all the stars as you walk down Hollywood Boulevard. Ray Davis, Celluloid Heroes. Okay, here's a... Okay, let's try a... Here's a song in Hebrew. We just passed Hanukkah. So, you know, this is one of the things about this holiday season is getting together with people. And this song's, Behold, how good it is for us to sit down together with our friends as one. So this is going out to everybody that wants to sit with their friends and can't, but we are one and we've got to be strong. And you know, all the rest of it, all the things I'm promoting live on Facebook. Hine matovu manayim shevet haim gabiyachad. Hine matovu manayim shevet haim gabiyachad. Hine matovu. Grab your coat, grab your hat, leave your worries on the doorstep. Redirect your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear the pitter-patter? It's the happy sound of your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with the blues on parade. I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I didn't have a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Oh, at my feet on the sunny side of the street. With the blues on parade, I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I didn't have a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Stardust at my feet on the sunny side. On the sunny, ooh, it's so sunny, baby.
maybe on the sunny, sunny, sunny side of the tree. Some things in life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you smile and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't worry, give a whistle. And this'll help you, things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. When life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to dance and laugh and smile and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the right side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Now life's a piece of shit when you get right down to it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You see, it's all a show, so keep them laughing as you go. And remember that the last laugh is on you. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. I mean, what have you got to lose? I mean, you come from nothing, you're going back to nothing. What have you lost? Nothing. So always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Well, once again, thank you very much to everybody, for all you out there. I know there's people listening on just about every continent, and waking up in Australia now, hopefully, and hearing a few songs as well. So here we are again. I'll come out and do this again soon, because I've quite enjoyed it today, other than for the blazing heat, which I have to struggle to keep out of. So much love to everybody out there.